Best to stay close to home, at least for now.